Hi guys, God bless you. I'm Gizmay from Dominican Republic.
May God bless you. I'm his messenger, Herson Malay Paul.
Hey, hello guys. So, my name is Man. I'm the pastor of this church.
I want to invite you next year, 2019, to come and participate in God's blessing and promises for your life in the Dominican Republic.
They came to the Dominican Republic the first time and he made a new friend. They could keep in touch even though they didn't speak their languages.
This is what God is doing through the group when you come here to Dominican Republic.
To me, it's really important because God bless Consolito in many ways. And everything that you come, two cultures get together to preach God's word and to help those in need.
I invite you to come, get to know, and fellowship with God's people.
Some time ago, Eric came again to visit us, but the child wasn't here. He was in the heaven with God.
You can take those kind of kids out of the street and you bring it inside the church.
I want to encourage you to not miss out. It will be a great blessing for you and your family. Some of my greatest experiences have been to meet those that have been truly touched and motivated by God.
Memory. My favorite memory is to remember every children having fun in Consolito and learning about God.
This is what God is doing through your work, through your ministry.
I'm really thankful with every parent that saying their child, their girl, or their boy to
come and participate in this great blessing. God bless you.
And to see many people accepting Jesus in their life. Bye. God bless you.